Alright guys, just want to do a video showing these two collector masks, especially this one on the right, because the one on the right is going to be shipped out here in a few days. Done a video on this one before, showing a close up on it and all that. Just going to show it again. And this was the second one I made. It's a third cast I did, but my second cast was the master copy, which I'll use to make other molds off of. And this is the third mask I've made, and I have two more casting right now. I just wanted to show these two together. A little bit of difference between the two. The mouth was stitched tighter on this one, giving it this shape. So you can see the difference there. I like the flocking on this one better. And this one was actually painted a really dark gray, and this one was painted black. And the grommets in the back are different. Grommets, they're little metal rings here on the back. And you can see, can't really tell too much of a difference because they look very similar. These ones, people seem to like the look of these ones better, but these ones are more heavy duty than those ones are. And the lace in the back is different, but you can easily switch that out. And this one's got brown, and this one's got black. In the second one, they have black leather in the back, but in the first movie, they have both black and brown leather. Just going to unlace both of these, so that way you can see the inside of the mask. Show you what I did on the inside. I had to reinforce the grommets, because if you just put grommets or eyelets on straight latex, when you stretch the mask, it'll pop those out. So what I did was I glued leather on the inside of both of these. Let me loosen this up real quick. Let me see that. Hold on. Let me loosen it some more. Hold on. You can see leather on the inside, and this one has the same, so you can easily wear it. This cast is also thinner than this cast, but that's because I ran out of latex while casting it. But it's made for mold making latex, which is stronger than casting latex, so it'll hold its shape and last just as long. And this is being shipped to Zack Fleming, doing a trade, getting an H4 Halloween Michael Myers mask from. Try and put it back on the armature. There we go. Just wanted to do a video showing this mask in detail, since we ship it out in a few days. And I do plan on making more of these to sell. Just gotta get the damn PayPal set up. Having issues with that. But this is your mask, bro. Hope you enjoy it when you get it. And thank you all for watching. And tell me what you think in the comments below.